There's a wooded area right here behind this Walmart behind me, and that's where they found that puppy in a trash can with a bungee cord on top of it holding it down. Now, the Humane Society says they were very disturbed to hear of this.
This is the trash can where hunters found the 6 to 8 week old puppy. It was filled with feces and urine.
This morning, they kept thinking about it and decided to go back and check on the garbage can. When they opened it, they had discovered it was a puppy inside.
An act of animal cruelty the Wood River Police are now investigating.
When we received the puppy, we obviously notified Wood River Police Department. They filed a report.
Right now, the puppy is doing fine. She's playful and active. Meanwhile, the Humane Society received hundreds of responses after posting on Facebook about the incident.
We were absolutely disgusted that this had actually happened. You know, you see about this stuff all the time. And we've seen situations where we found animals in boxes on the sides of the road, but we've never seen something to where it's been a puppy so small has been placed purposely in an area where, you know, you're essentially leaving it to be picked up by a coyote or a wild animal.
After all of the shares, the Humane Society was contacted by the person who gave the puppy to a man from the area. As authorities investigate leads, the Humane Society works to get this puppy's paws in her new forever home.
They actually named that puppy River, and they say that if you're interested in adopting her or donating to the society, you can find it, all the information you need on their website. Reporting live from Wood River, Blair Ledet, Fox 2 News. All right.